Hey guys, you Road Crippers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where last time off the off on it traveled to World War or One in England to do some missions for Winston Churchill as Evie. And yeah, now I must go to the last gang mission, I guess. Which appears to be where Mr. Churchill is, so I'm a bit worried that we are we're under attack. And of course. I am a bit worried. Hopefully. Well, the game. The game's not gonna kill off a character we all know who doesn't die, so Churchill should be fine as long as I am here. Right.
Miss Fry has uncovered the location of the sinister cult.
Just point me to the person who needs to be killed. I'll do the rest.
Follow her lead and let us rid London of this menace.
This makes your mother proud!
Infiltrate the Spy HQ. Oh, so he's not here. Jeez, that was a tease. There was me thinking that we were under attack of some sort. He's 200 miles away! Way off that bridge. Go, 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 go. Swim, Evie, swim. Swim like a boss, swim like a boss, swim. Ah, why is there no button to swim goddamn faster? Go, 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 go. And dry land, go. Where am I going? I guess I'll take it. Getting there. Getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. Locate, you say. And by locate, you mean track. Act down to some bitch I'm gonna kill. I see. He blew things. Whoa! Well, I don't see anyone. No one is coming up with my handy dandy eagle's vision. So I'm just going to assume. What did they,
He has a crazy glint in his eyes, like he's seen the face of God.
These documents could well win us the war.
Hello? Knock, knock. Oh, hello.
Time is turning in our favor.
Yeah, you're brilliant.
Not until the blade.
Just stand there. Mm-hmm.
This merits further investigation. You deserve to die. Yes. Now you deserve to die as well.
Yes. Do my dirty work for me. Let's make this a lot easier. No.
Waiting around and wasting our already pointless lives. We're all going to die.
Come on, just.
My beloved calls to me. You will not keep me from her.
Oh. Get back here. Kill him! Son. Oh, he was level 10. That's why he didn't go down. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Busy kicking ass here. Get the hell out of here. Hey, I countered. What the hell? And brilliant. Sheep shot money. Stupid asshole. Yeah, didn't think so. Go down.
She's here.
The hello.
No need to.
Ooh. Give a damn about escaping the area.
Excellent work. The ringleader is dead, as are his bizarre disciples.
Is that it then?
Well, there is still a war on.
Then we both have our own affairs to return to.
Know that you have done a great service to your country. Thank you.
My pleasure. Excellent. Ooh, runic cane. Ah, this person again.
The Lady of Rhyhild was my husband, Aita, reborn, known in your time as a sage. Thank you for discovering his fate. His pattern will be added to my own. Perhaps you believe, as other assassins before you, that it is your duty to work against me. But consider this. It was an assassin who freed me from my prison. I am no longer she who lies in wait. I am the mother of wisdom.
Just let me. He stabbed people.
I am Juno.
Oh, I'd be really tempted to press circle if this wasn't my first time playing this game.
Then perhaps you can too.
And if I wasn't doing it for YouTube. My fans deserve to see all the... Yeah. Cutscenes. Anyway, is that it?
9417. It's a covert operation code for Tower of London at midnight. Our man inside lets in. We need the date.
Ralph finds here!
Yeah, could you refill my bag? Thank you.
If you're pleased, I'm pleased.
Let's see, is there anything else I need to do? There's a Zeppelin raid, but I'm not really, I don't have to do that. Nope, I think it's back to 1868. I don't know what is with this silly coloring cloak thing Evie is wearing anyway. He give me back my he awesome him assassin garb cape thing.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.
Right, where's the next mission? It would be there. Where's the nearest fast travel? Go to this one. Fast trouble ahoy! But yeah, we did it. War was won by one assassin. You're welcome, England. You are most welcome. My way to another mission. so fast, so easy to do. Excuse me, pay no attention to me. One side, coming through. God, that's... That has to be some form of cheating, right? I mean, why did they put this in? I'm not complaining, I'm just saying... it's unfair. I don't like being fair, but... hey, anything that's good for me... Yeah. What are you doing? You're supposed to kill these fools when you see them. Fun and games. Yay!
Ah! This way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starek's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart.
Ha! Okay, it's one way of doing it, Jacob. Couldn't use the lyre like a normal guy. Even assassins have to use it.
What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob.
Alright.
This workshop is one.
So
set the dynamite.
Set the dynamite. I like where your head is at, friend. And blow all these hell dumbasses up. Come on. Really? Really? Oh, I didn't notice that. Whoops.
Oh, no.
Crap.
Who do you suppose did this?
Sayonara. Smoke bomb! Smoke bomb! Whew! Nice and unfair. Bomb of dream. Me, just get it. Yeah, nice try. Hey, you're blinded! Ooh, right in the head. Yeah, I'll take that. That's mine.
You'll pay for that.
So, obviously, I'm supposed to light him. Am I? Am I supposed to bring him inside somehow? The door isn't open. Oh, wait, 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 wait. I see where I'm supposed to bring these.
Something is going on. He's here! Your mother didn't teach you very well.
That's one.
Okay, see you later. Genius.
There.
Carry, 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 carry. Place.
And
you actually want to come down this time, or are you gonna stay up there again? Oh, timber. Guess. Because you're not doing anything. Shouldn't I set these off? No, no, I'm just gonna go back up here. Or I guess. Also was... You know what?
All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back. Ready?
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please. Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Nobody got time for your BS. Children. In the save. Go, Jacob. Go, 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 go. Lost. No! Not the little... boy! Get out of here, kid.
A gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
Dead bird? Is that supposed to indicate something? Right. Final act. Well, it's not the final act because there's a sequence 9. But I'm assuming final act is probably going to be the last mission of sequence 8.
Smells like a drowned sewer rat.
Let's do this then. Right down the road. Is it on the roof? I'm assuming it's on the roof.
See
you later. An assassinate. One mission later and I'm killing the fool. Cheers, mate, you helped me out. Now you die. Simple as that, really.
Masks over here.
This way to the Alhambra.
Roth.
So, see, stealth opportunity, waitress, right, okay. Whee! I'm actually low on stock, so it's a good thing this guy's here. Thank you, friend.
I believe that should help you greatly.
Indeed, sir.
Eliza, is that really you? Aren't these masks marvelous? What a splendid idea this is!
Oh, I've hovered my job right now.
Elegant pieces for myself.
Just to offer it a few days later.
No!
That was only a baby.
I will escort the next group into the theater shortly. At this entrance, please.
Oh. He's telling me to loot this guy? Yeah, very discreet, Jacob. Very discreet. I wouldn't be able to,
Call us the trickster. May it's a very odd
the
title,
mask guests to line up over here, please.
I believe that call.
Sure. Blue mask from Roof's card. Well, I already did that.
Mask guests only.
I've never that's come across a play with that title before.
So.
Into the theater for tonight's performance.
Hi.
The crow was known to be a trickster of sorts, much like the fox.
Okay, cool. Just stay with the crowd. Don't mind me, clearly a dressed assassin. Take no notice of it. Mm-hmm. I come here all the time. It's these. Oh, they're not assassin in clothes. Don't worry about it. Mm-hmm. Come on, you entering or not?
Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Excellent. Yeah, a very stupid mask, I know. It's alright. Makes no difference. Cause I got in. Right, now.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
Don't mind me. Just getting a better view.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
Waitress.
You're still here, love? Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by.
Uh-huh.
I need to lower the grid for the show.
They want to know.
Just a minute, love.
Mr. Roth says he'll have me up there, on the stage, before you know.
We have a volunteer. A big round of applause for this brave, brave man. Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not?
Do not use any range weapons to kill the decoys.
Will our honored guest go
if he's not Roth,
leaves a strange taste in your mouth.
That was a decoy.
Like eating pork when expecting venison.
That doesn't matter. Excuse me. A very important business. So Mr. Roth. I like how these guys just, oh, they didn't give a shit. Was our boss? No. No, it wasn't? Oh, okay. Excuse me.
Just looking for the lavatory.
It's over there.
Thanks.
Excellent.
My son from your violent drunken outbursts.
Hi, how's it going? Having a good time? That's good, that's good. Ah, dumbass. They're killing each other. They're killing each other. Somebody do something. Not really, because they need to die. Well, on the off chance this is probably an RD. I did watch them get poisoned. It was very entertaining.
I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one can
do. She did the job she didn't know she had to do very, very well. I'm after losing track of where the goddamn stairs are.
Standing a few feet away, our performer Show yourself!
I didn't fail, did I? Oh, no, there he is.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, you're brilliant. You just...
Before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life. And death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear!
Oh, so he knows I'm here. Burn, burn, burn. Yes. I agree. Oh, hello! Oh, that's convenient! Foresight all-powerful! Oh.
What a night. The stuff of legends.
Yeah, I... Why did you... He hunched... One of the luckiest guesses in the history of gaming. Oh, that is hilarious. I can't believe I did that, actually. That was incredibly lucky. If I'm gonna be 100% totally honest. What the fuck?
Why not?
Okay, that was weird. That's never happened before. Might want to clean off your own mouth there, Jacob. Get a fucking tube of toothpaste and Oh, I've never seen that happen before. In an Assassin's Creed game. No, no, my exit. Go, 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 go. Wait, where is it?
I'll never make it out alive. This place from hell to Hackney. What a
nightmare.
Woo, yeah, I got out. And I still did it in 90 seconds! And how do you like them apples? Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was still done in 90 seconds. The joys of freedom!
Order has bred disorder. The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Tupine has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson. Pearl. All have gone into the night.
Ooh, he's gonna take matters into his own hands.
It is up to me.
Excellent. It's time for me to kill him then.
The assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. To prevent a return of the Dark Ages, I will start anew.
Oh, he's gonna kill the guy with the thing. Or not.
Must be reborn.
You're gonna need more than one single knife to take down two assassins.
The Peace of Eden is under Buckingham Palace. We've got all we need. Let's start planning our infiltration.
Hold on, better to get visual verification. If we're gonna move, we need to be 100% sure. We'll only get one shot before Otso Berg crashes down on us.
Gotta agree with Sean.
We'll position ourselves near the palace. But we'll wait for you to sync the genetic data before we move.
It's all up to you, Initiate.
Late. Starik is making his move. The Peace of Eden is somewhere inside Buckingham Palace.
Let him have it.
I've seen your handiwork across the city. Perhaps you should trust my judgment.
I've been killing Starik's henchmen. What have you been doing? Let's ask Henry, shall we?
I have been repairing your mistakes. Too much haste is too little speed.
Don't you quote father at me.
That's Plato. And I am sorry, this doesn't involve anything you can destroy. Father was right, he never approved of your methods!
Father is dead!
Enough! I have just received word from my spies. At the palace ball tonight, Starik plans to steal the Peace of Eden, and then eliminate all the heads of church and state.
Once more for old time's sake?
And then we're finished.
Agreed. So what's the plan?
Such an unexpected delight to visit you both. What is the news on the street?
Mrs. Disraeli, we have discovered that there is something inside Buckingham Palace that could threaten the...
What my sister's failing to say is that we require entrance into the ball tonight.
Impossible! Even if there were any invitation cards remaining, which there are not, someone of your lowly station...
If that
damn fool Gladstone is attending this evening, they can have my card.
Perfect. Then I'll go alone.
Mrs. Disraeli, if you would be kind enough to inform my darling brother of the location of the Gladstone's residence, perhaps he could use his considerable skills to commandeer their cards.
What fun! Did you hear that, Dizzy? We're going to pinch the Gladstone's invitations.
Hmm.
Thank you for volunteering me, sweet sister.
Oh, a pleasure, brother, dearest. Now, Mrs. Disraeli, if you would excuse me, I must visit with the Maharaja. It occurs to me that he may have a second set of plans to a certain vault.
Is that it? Hey, okay, there we go. Oh, so that is the end of this episode. In the next episode, it might be the last one, to be honest. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like if you did, subscribe for more. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.